GPs are pushing for on-the-spot testing to monitor people with chronic conditions such as diabetes without having to order a blood test. They say a properly funded system will streamline care, saving patients time and money.
This test allows Sue Ellen Harrison to keep on top of her type 2 diabetes.
I ended up losing 15 kilo and that just changed everything.
This measures the average exposure to blood glucose over a 3-month period, and patients generally need this every 3 to 6 months.
A drop of blood is all that's needed to turn around a result within 3.5 minutes.
Technology has improved. I think we're seeing very accurate results now in a very short space of time.
It removes the need for standard pathology tests where patients need to attend up to 3 medical appointments.
It's time saving. They haven't had to go to pathology, take time off work.
We've also extended this so that we have essentially drive-through pathology where patients could drive their cars in, put their finger out of the window and have a blood test taken.
80% of pathology tests ordered by the GP could be done using desktop diagnostic machines.
Such things as kidney failure, liver diseases, thyroid disease, virtually any chronic condition.
GPs are very keen to widely adopt this technology, otherwise known as point-of-care testing. They're pushing for Medicare funding to ensure the cost isn't passed on to the patient.
Having Medicare item numbers for point-of-care testing in general practice, it's absolutely vital.
It's so easy, less blood, and it's done in a couple of minutes.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.